Hey guys, my name is Octavia and welcome to my channel. In this video, I'm going to be doing a Native American project for my school. The school asked the fifth grade classes to make a Native American project, and Native American I chose were the woodlands. The one tribe I chose from the woodlands is the Iroquois. They were known as the very first Native Americans that came into North America, and they were divided into five tribes. Iroquois just believes in spirits and live near the top of the northeast of North America. They're known as the largest tribe in all of the woodlands. The kind of houses that the woodlands lived in were wigwams and longhouses. This is some foam that I'm going to use as my project base. So all the houses, the people, the animals, the trees, grass, turf, and land will be easily carried on this foam. I'm going to use some grass, some wires, and grass for the wigwam. Fur for the animal bed, turf as a land, and some wood. So first I will need some foam glue so I can spread it on the base with paint, with a brush. First I'm going to sprinkle the turf on the foam, which has been spread with glue. Now the base is done. Oh, I get to put the houses on, the animals on, the trees, grass. So you can see I have this plastic egg top, which wasn't one of my supplies, but I'm using this to draw a circle so I know where I can put the first house. As of now, my house is done. I finished it last night. I used sticks and grass, which I found in a ditch near my house. I used the sticks to pull into the styrofoam, and then I weave the grass around the sticks. And then I used this bark, which I bought at Hobby Lobby, to glue on the top, and voila, there's my house. Anyways, thank you for watching. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments below. If you really like this video, give it a big thumbs up. And if you want to see more videos, subscribe to my channel for more videos. Bye, see you in the next video.